Hi friends, in this video we are going to cover some basic data types which are used in Python programming. Now that you are aware of variables, you must be knowing these basic data types. The first one is integer, and what an integer data type indicates is a whole number. That means a variable which contains a whole number is having a data type of integer, or it is represented as int. Next thing is floating point, and floating point is just a decimal value or a fractional value which is stored in a variable. So if a variable contains a floating point or a fractional number, then its data type is float. And what actually data type means is a variable having a given data type may store only those values. And in statically typed languages, and when you assign the value to the variable, it will implicitly define the variable inside the memory and assign a specific data type to it. That means you don't need to bother for it that much as you need to bother for it in statically typed languages. And that's one of the key features of Python. Also remember that 42 is int, but 42.0 is float. That means in Python programming, if you define a variable, let's say we define a variable c equal to 54, and let's just check the data type of it, and type is a built-in function in Python, and we just use it to check the data type of the particular variable. So in this case, I defined a variable c, assigned it a value 54, and that's the speciality of Python, that it automatically declared a variable in the memory, assigned it this value, and assigned it a data type as well. In other programming languages like C, before assigning a variable to a value, you need to first define the variable, its data type, and then only you can use it. So now if you make it 54.0 and you see the data type of it, it will say it's a float. That means 54 is an integer, but 54.0 is a float. Also, you notice one thing, that this variable is now being overwritten. That means if we type in C now, it is 54.0. So if you assign a variable some value and then reassign the same variable with some other value, Python will implicitly change the value as well as the data type of the variable. So while using the variables, you need to be very careful of it and give attention to this. Next thing is Python programs can also have text values called strings. That means the third data type is string, which we are going to see in this video. And you can define a variable as say let's say we define a variable, call it string variable, and we can give it any value we want. Let's say I love Python. Now we have defined a variable called string variable, and it stores this value. So we can simply refer to this, and it will show us the value inside this variable. And if we check in the data type of it, we get it as string. So these are the basic data types in Python, and there are a lot others, but we'll talk of them later on. So that's it for this video. I hope you like it, and see you in the next video.